Sahar Andrade from Sahar Consulting LLC. I would like to invite you to the session of Leading Through Adversity at the PIRA Diversity and Leadership Summit this year on the 3rd of October. Going through adversity, though not pleasant at the time, opens door for new levels of influence. By staying poised and keeping a positive attitude under pressure, this is where really the value of a leadership shows. Because going through hard time is not a simple thing. We can choose to turn the negative into positive, and that power is within us. In this session, we will discuss what adversity is, how to overcome it, how not to be a victim, how to fight the victimitis syndrome. We will also check the barriers to overcome. We will lead from within with purpose, passion, and integrity. And this session, I promise you, will be something that you will always remember as you go through hard time in life. Please join me from 3:30 p.m. till 4:30 p.m. Leading Through Adversity, PIRA, Diversity and Leadership Summit. See you there.